exposing dance moms critic on YouTube. So not too long ago, she posted this video.
I'm here to make one thing fucking clear. I'm a
and turns out it is stolen. She saved it from at SaidSync on TikTok. Here is proof.
I came here to make one thing fucking clear. I'm a
if you saw, she also added her own watermark and cropped out the small watermark at the bottom. And matter of fact, she steals all of that SaidSync's edits. Here's some more proof.
What rules? This is Hollywood. This is an Abby Lee dance company. I'll do whatever I want. I don't answer her.
Just get it, crunk up on that fun up on up in this dancery. We got y'all open, now you're floating, so you got to dance for.
I came here to make one thing.
It's so annoying because people keep praising her for her good edits when really at SaidSync made them. Most of the people on YouTube Shorts don't have TikTok, so they don't know that she stole her edits. Anyways, please cancel dance moms critic and praise at SaidSync for her talent.